back. Do 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 do, take you back.
Okay, now as far as Chad Dawson is concerned, I'm sure you've seen previous fights of his, but do you feel that maybe his inactivity, you know, may be something that would benefit you going forward into the fight?
Of course, you know, less time he fights, I think so less year I feel. And he don't fight a long time. And he don't have another fight. But I don't fight too, you know, 9 months. But I have great camp, even twice camp, because I finish camp with Underworld, then I start my camp, you know, for Dawson. I'm ready for this fight. You know, I don't care how he prepare, how he train, what he do. I know I'm in the best shape and I'm ready for Saturday.
Yeah. One final question. You with Virgil Hunter now?
Yes.
What prompted your change?
Everybody can see me on Saturday.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you, sir.